Good evening. Thanks for joining us and welcome to the 10 o'clock news. I'm Camilla Ortiz. First tonight, a man is dead after a shooting in Northeast Gresham. Today, a shopping center was covered in crime tape, and tonight we're learning more about what happened. A shopping center in Northeast Gresham is now a crime scene. Gresham police say officers were on an unrelated service call around 8 o'clock Saturday morning near Northeast 181st and Halsey when they heard gunshots. The officers rushed over to the parking lot to find a man dead.
The violence is starting to get worse, you know. People are shooting. It's a Saturday.
Investigators now say the victim and another man who knew each other exchanged gunfire. No arrests have been made. Police haven't said who the victim or the shooter is. We spoke with Anthony Buendicho, who used to live in this neighborhood.
I had to move. I don't like it. I had to move for my family, for myself. It's a sad change.
Buendicho says he moved to the area when he was 16 and decided to move away last June because of the increase in violence. He and his son were stuck in traffic for 2 hours because of road closures from the investigation. He says he's not surprised something like this happened here.
Too much of this going on. Cars getting stolen. Families having to stay inside instead of going to the park. You know, of course, the shootings now.
Police are still investigating, and they're asking you to call them if you saw anything or know anything.